Hey Potato, it's me Crunchy. Welcome back to my channel, Potato's Gonna Potate. Bam! Subscribe! Alright, so ngayong araw yun, magre-review na naman ako ng another IKEA item. Ito yung... Ta-da! Ito yung Skurup Wall Lamp Black, 500 pesos from IKEA. Ayan. So, before we start, please become a potato, subscribe to my channel. And then kung subscriber ka na, please leave a potato emoji sa my comment section down below. So yeah, buksan na natin to, i-check natin kung maganda ba talaga siya. And let's go ahead and let's start! Alright, so ito na yung ating Skurup na Wall Lamp Black, 500 pesos. So, again, thank you so much Ate Joyce for giving me this as your regalo for Christmas. I super appreciate it. So, ito na yung ating Skurup Work Lamp. Again, that's gonna be, ganito yung kanyang itsura, Skurup Wall Lamp Black, 500 pesos. So, ganyan. Pwede mo siyang i-mount sa wall. Ayun, cutie. Industrial yung kanyang peg. Again, nabibili siya sa IKEA. You can go visit the store. Pwede mo rin siya bilhin online. Ilalagay ko sa description box naman yung link. So, ganito yung kanyang box. Ayan. And then, here, this is color black. Ayan. Ayan yung kanyang peg. So, open na natin to. Ala, wait. Meron siyang sticker. Ano ba yan? Ayun. So, open na natin siya. Ano ba yan? Ayan. So, pagka-open mo, meron dito user manual, Skurup. Ayan. And then, ito na yung kanyang laman. So, ito yung kanyang head, naka-plastic. And then, actually, that's it. It's a one-piece item. So, ito yung kanyang, itsura, ito yung kanyang head. This is color black talaga. Medyo matte yung kanyang feel. It looks very mabigat and sturdy. And then, ito yung kanyang, tawag dito, base. And then, ito yung kanyang saksakan. Normal na saksakan siya. Ayan. So, let's try. Igagano mo lang siya actually. Pasok. Hindi ko na binasa yung ano, yung manual, pero I feel very ano siya, straightforward, igaganyan mo lang. So, ayun, ini-screw ko lang siyang ganyan. So, you can, ano, ganun-ganun, and then you can move it around, up and down. Ayan. So, ito yung, ano, bulb na nabili ko. Riot LED, 25 watts, 2050 lumens. Ayan. Ilalagay ko sa description box down below yung link nitong dalawa. So, yung kanyang bulb is just like this. Ayan o. Maliit lang siya. Like that lang siya. And then, ito namang saksakan. Let's see kung mahaba ba siya or may safe. So, this is the saksakan. Oopsie! Okay, the saksakan is kinda mahaba. I feel like ano siya, lagpas siya ng 1 meter. Mahaba yung kanyang saksakan. And how do I put you here? Ganito yung kanyang ano, lagay ng bulb. I'm not sure kung dito siya. I feel yung bulb niya is different, no? Mali yung nabili kong bulb. Ganyan yung kanyang bulb, oh. Medyo different yung itsura niya. So I feel different bulb dapat yung binili. It doesn't fit. Dapat nagtanong ako doon. So yeah, I could not test this one because the bulb is different. Pero here, this is the actual, ano, Skurup wall lamp. I think you can put it on the table if you wanted to. And
you can mount it. Ito yung kanyang mount sa likod. And sa box, there's no screws or anything. So, wala siyang kasamang pang-mount mismo. And then, I feel like this is the on and off switch. So, yeah. Ito na yung screw. We don't have any bulbs yet. So, I'm just gonna get the bulb then. And then, I'm gonna continue this review kapag meron tayong bulb. Alright, so ito na, nakabili na ako ng bulb niya. Ilalagay ko sa description box down below yung link kung saan yung mabibili yung bulb. Again, this is the Skurup na regalo sa akin na Ate Joyce. This is 500 pesos. Skurup wall lamp black, 500 pesos. So, this is from Ate Joyce. Ito, binigyan naman ng jowa ko from CJ. So, thank you so much CJ. I love you so much. Salamat sa regalo mo. At least, dalawa na yung aking Skurup. Skurup 1, Skurup 2. Ayan. So, dito na yung bulb. Buksan na natin siya. Ayun. Wala. Tumira na. Yeah, I need two of these naman. And may spare pang isa. Ayan. So, again, yung kanyang Skurup is ganito yung kanyang itsura. Yung ano niya, lagay ng bulb. And this is the bulb that I'm talking about. Flat siya. And I feel this is LED na bulb. And ganyan yung kanyang peg. Ayan. And let's see, paano ba ito? Ganyan. And then twist. Tama na ba? May click bang mararamdaman? Ayan. Ayun. So, tinwist ko siya and you feel na nag-secure na siya there. And then, ayan na yung kanyang peg. Press. Ooh! Ipipress mo lang siya. Ah! Ipipress mo yung meron siyang tunog. Ganyan. Ayan. So, pwede mo siya ipatong sa iyong table if you wanted to. Ayan. Ganyan. Kanyang peg. So cute. And then, here naman, meron siya ditong butas if you want to lagay sa wall. So, let's say, nandito siya sa wall. Ganyan yung kanyang peg. And you can move it around though if you want to make a spot. Ay, oh my God! Hindi niya nakita! Ayan! Move ba yan? So, ito na yung sa wall. Ayan siya. You can move it around like that. Like that. Ayan. Very, ano naman siya. Very cutie patuti. Let's turn it on. Ayan. Ganyan kanya yung sura pag nasa wall. Ayan. So, very nice naman siya. I super love. You can move it around. Like that. Ayan. And then, kapag naka... Lagay niya siya ganyan. If you want reading light, ganyan. Pero masyado yata siyang mababa for reading light. So, ayan, ganyan kanyang peg. If you want to spotlight, let's say meron ako dong Funko Pop there. If you want to spotlight that, you can use this one as well. Yeah. So, super nice naman itong Skurup. I super love. Yeah, super cutie. Again, ito yung kanyang bulb. And this is the box. Ganyan kanyang peg. Ayan, super cute. Ay, super light naman yung kanyang itsura. Ayan, yung dress. Yeah, I like it. I like this Skurup. Metal siya. And matte black yung kanyang peg. Super light.
Ayan. Ayun, so tapos na natin i-review itong Skurup wall lamp. Ito na siya. So far, I'm super satisfied naman dito kasi it's very cute, very industrial. Pwede mo siya ilagay sa table mo like this. Pwede siya sa table. Pwede mo rin siya ilagay dito sa wall. And you can move it around as well, which is super nice. Ayan. So again, ilalagay ko sa description box down below yung link kung saan niya magbibili itong Skurup wall lamp. So again, thank you so much CJ, thank you so much Ate Joyce for giving this sa pagregalo niyo sa akin. I super appreciate it. Gagamitin ko itong Skurup lamp kapag na-extend ko na yung kwarto ko. Gagamitin ko siya sa ano. Gagawin ko siya sa ano, lalagay ko siya sa tabi ng salamin. So salamin and then Skurup para meron siyang spotlight, which is very, very nice. So again, please become a potato, subscribe to my channel, and then kung subscriber ka na, please leave a potato emoji sa my comment section down below. So kung meron kayong suggestions na any IKEA item na gusto niyo ma-review ko, please comment lang sa baba. Please support my channel para at least meron tayong pabili ng mga IKEA items. At sana, mag-collaborate ako sa IKEA para at least review ng IKEA items. So, thank you so much. Again, I love you guys. Bye for now. Bye-bye. Mwah!